Alright, state your name for the camera.
Rodriguez Sevigani.
So, Rodriguez, I think we both know why you're here. I want you to start from the beginning.
The very beginning?
The very, very beginning.
I met Macarvo in the summer of 03.
Macarvo. Johnny Macarvo.
Johnny Macarvo. Life never was really the same after that. It was always battle after battle, gunfight after gunfight, assassination after assassination. Nothing ever changed for the next 3 years.
So this is the guy who had the job before you. What happened? Any bets?
Bad side.
Bad side, hell yeah. Now, I wanted to shoot him.
What?
Goddamn, son, you are a crazy son of a bitch. That. Anyway, come on, let's go back inside. It's cold out there.
What happened next?
At this point in time, Johnny was like a fucking animal. Killing whenever he pleased. Left, right, center, up, down. That is, of course, until he fucked up.
He did?
Johnny killed the wrong guy. A guy he owed a big sum of money to.
Alright, well, I don't see why that's bad. He owed a guy money, he wanted to not pay the money, he killed the guy. Simple. Everyone does it. I've done it. Everyone has.
What Johnny didn't realize was this guy had a lot of fucking friends.
How many are we talking?
Hundreds. A whole fucking gang. This gang was called the Lions.
So Johnny was a tiger working for the Lions.
The Lions invaded our place. They were ruthless about it too. They killed us, they captured us, and they tortured us. As you can expect, Johnny Macarvo was out there faster than a fucking cheetah. The Lions left me alive for some reason. Said they needed me. They wanted me to hunt down Johnny and kill my friend. 3 days pass.
3 days.
I end up on Johnny's human doorstep. I entered the house, kicked down the door, saw Johnny in front of me, his eyes petrified, like a deer caught in headlights. First time I'd ever seen Johnny scared. I shot him 3 times in the chest. That was enough to kill him, at the end of that. As I exited the house, a couple of neighbors were calling the police. They were close.
You see,
that's when you arrived.
Yeah.
Took me down here. Started recording.
Alright, I was there for that bit. Now you see, I haven't been entirely truthful with you, Rodriguez. And one of those neighbors may, or may not, have been my informant. He gave me the call on the phone. So I'm not a cop.
And who the fuck are you?
I think you already know.
Basic.